took the Corps of Discovery about 3 weeks to cross the mountain range. The trip was difficult, and the horses had a hard time keeping their footing on the steep slopes, and if it wasn't raining, it seemed to be snowing.
After getting through the mountain range, the journey became easier. Before, the group had been rowing against the current. Past the mountains, though, the water flowed westward towards the Pacific Ocean.
After traveling the Missouri, Mississippi, and Columbia rivers, they reached their goal to the Pacific Ocean. As they reached, Captain Clark carved a big, brief record on their journey to a large pine tree.
All it said was Captain William Clark, December 3rd, 1805, by land, United States in 1804 through 1805, was a short note below the vision of there was no longer route to the Pacific Ocean.
Captain Lewis sent a letter to President Jefferson to let him know that they had found a practical route to the Pacific Ocean that would be good for trade.
The expedition spent the winter near the ocean. When the weather was more favorable, the Corps of Discovery began the long trip back.
On the way home, they occasionally split up to explore additional parts of the land.
The entire journey lasted 2 years, 4 months, and 10 days. They traveled almost 7,000 miles and mapped the western frontier. The Corps of Discovery discovered 122 animals and 178 plants.
It was a remarkable journey that brought fame and fortune to America. We will always be grateful to Lewis and Clark.